What the hell is this? It's an invisible map. Got teeth.
Yep.
Oh, I've still got the... Still got hiccups. It's full speed. Booster into loop must be full speed. Maybe it actually is. Oh. Very slow full speed. Cool map there. Thank you. Thanks for the good luck. These hiccups are gonna be the death of me. I've held my breath like 7 times. It's just not going away. I've had them for like 40 minutes now. I've just accepted my fate. Just think I'm not a fish. Surely that'll work. No, I'm -2 speed. FS fam campaign at some point? Possibly. Literally all in that wall ride. Just need to keep the speed there, and then it's GG. Yo, Tog, thank you for the resub. Welcome back to the Blanket Gang. Thanks for playing, no worries. Congratulations. I'm getting track of the day. I really like this color theme. Like the on the wall rides and the loops. I think it's really cool. How do I feel on this one? Cozy. Where's the GPS? Right here on stream. I'm skill checked by this wall ride. I did an insane on my PB and I can't beat it now. There we go. Still didn't beat it, but. Gotta avoid bumping that. Are there lots of goths in Gothenburg? I don't know, I've been outside enough and met enough people. There we go. I love this. I'm not sure if it's intended, but you can two-wheel bounce there for extra speed. If you land in an SD, I mean. This is fast. This is no longer fast. I think you do a barrel or something. Wait, there's no more checkpoints? You just jump directly to the finish in the loop or something? Nearly. Almost cuttable. Whee! Bang. Was, if everything goes right, I don't know. Everywhere, Phoebe. The first wall ride is my pick. Or there. That's literally the worst place to crash. Where are the good players today? Right here. I'm right here. The left side almost lines up. Oh, I was like, why am I not driving? Anyway, rules of Cup of the Day. Every round that we survive, we ride Bedge. The round we die, we ride Dedge. If we win, we ride Glodders. That is easy to remember. Ow. Ah, there it is. I knew it. That probably saved him whopping 200ths. Alright, get your badges ready. The cup is beginning. Good luck. Have fun. That was close. Veg. .069. Good, well spotted, Deathless. Well spotted. Oh my god. That was way too close. Veg. I'm pretty sure I just drove the same time twice in a row. He full crashed in the place no one ever crashed before. The absolute cup of the day classic. I wouldn't say the map's boring, I just think it's cozy. Edge. Is there a risky finish? Yes, you can barrel roll into the finish. Saves a 300th. Map too boring? Let me correct that for you. You don't like the map, so you decided not to play. I don't know. I think it's angled just too far to the right, like the loop itself. Oh shit, I'm dead. Not dead. That was very lucky. How do I do this? Is it really that much slower? Oh yeah, it is. That's a lot slower. I did the safe way. I was wondering. Edge. So yeah, if that's like the risky jump. Okay, that makes sense. It's the only action I get, Phoebe. That's why. New house? I'm staying in Alliance headquarters until the World Cup. I'm in a different country. I bought Alliance HQ. Oh my god. terrifying. I didn't even gain speed with that. Edge. I'm in a room in Europe, yeah, exactly. I pretty much only go to the grocery store and a couple of restaurants. That's it, I just go out for food. The rest of the time I'm in bed or streaming. That's fast. Veg. BB. Not really, Deathless. Edge. Isn't it quicker to get all the star booster? Am I not getting it all? My left wheel should always be on the booster. Yeah, there's bedrooms. That way. There's 8 bedrooms. This track is strange, it's like a slow full speed, but it's still faster than any tech map. Like deceptively slow, because the map is so big. This is not a good start. That's fine. Edge. How many people are currently living here? I have not. The CSGO team is here. I'm not sure if they left already. Edge is an emote. It's our theme. It's like our mascot in this channel. Well, our theme. Our vibe, that's it. It's a frog sleeping in a bed. But if you subscribe, you can get the penguin sleeping in the bed. Which is Mother Bedge. And yeah, the rules are cup of the day. Every round that we survive, we write veg in the chat. Pretty much it. And then the round we die, we write dedge, and then if we win, we write glovers. Dude, where am I going? Jesus, I went so wide there. Veg. I've sniped the same guy twice in a row. The cameras switch by themselves. There's triggers put in the map. The magnet, yeah, the first one. I tried it already, but it doesn't seem fast. Edge. You drove a 49.9 and you went out in Div 10. Jesus Christ. That is a competitive division. What do you mean you crashed out after the driving two in a row? I don't think anyone else is doing that that weird jump. Veg. What's my PB on the map? 49.26, I believe. The wall must be so mad right now. Well, chat. For all who are watching right now, if you're enjoying the cup of the day, you enjoy chill vibes, world records, dad jokes, make sure you follow the channel if you haven't already. And if you're worried about being called out, there are no alerts, so you'll not be disturbed. Thank you very much. Enjoy the stream. PB? Possibly? Bang. PB. Edge. Thank you, Deathless, for the gift sub to ICDS underscore nuts. With a Z. Oh my god, I thought I was dead. Why did the car pre-slide there? I might be out because of that. Veg. Oh, never mind. Patricky, thank you for the raid. How was your stream? Yeah, I had a feeling there would be shortcuts on this map. I had a feeling. Edge. Hello, Nissels. There probably is S4Ds, I'm just too lazy to do them. That's honestly the reason I'm not doing any S4Ds. I'm just too lazy to press break. What does Bedge mean? It's an emote. You can install 7TV or look at the chat on screen. You'll see the frog sleeping in the bed. You'll also see the penguin sleeping in the bed for those who are subscribed. It's our vibe here. Edge. Where's the pango suit? That way. Where's the dad jokes book? Right there. Edge. A booster behind the tree. I don't know if you can access it though. Oh yeah, full speed. It's probably just a respawn way. There's a bunch of red boosters everywhere if you have a look. Edge. Maybe. Your face takes red booster after CP1. Edge. Ooh, Wall putting up a fight. Wall is putting up a fight. He wants the win. Edge, CB. It's full speed, it's just slow full speed. Hey, Dan. Edge. Sniped him again. I was behind him the entire round until the end. It's so funny. Edge. Yay! Be crushed. Not even gonna bother. Veg, glotters. GG. We did it! Yay! It's been a while since I won one of those. Like the European Cup of the Days. What is my hourly coaching rate? More info soon. But I can assure you, it is a real thing that is happening soon. Wait, your TV turned off in the grand final, and the other guy DNF'd. That's why you don't DNF. Alright, what's the world record? Let's have a look. Let's see what the time is. Bruh. When will I mobilize the Penguin Army? Never, because we're all in veg. Alright, let's try to get this booster. I don't think you can reach that. Can you? What do we keep hitting? Oh my god, yeah, you can get an insane amount of speed off that. I know I keep hitting the thing on the left. I'm trying to like find the right spot to aim for. Yeah. Appreciate it nonetheless. Wow, we're already ahead. We haven't even reached the SD yet. Alright, time for the stupid strat. We got it. Bang. Plus 10 speed? Up to here? Okay. There you go. Yeah, we got the barrel! you can low jump there if you barrel roll. I think it's just an oversight, not... I don't think it's intended. The booster thing. Very easily happen when you have, what... 500 people looking at it, or 3,000 people looking at the map rather than just one person. Just the way it goes. Oh no. Yeah, that wasn't gonna work. The problem is the car slides as soon as you get to that part. It's just too hard to control. Someone will probably find a way, but I can't be bothered. I'll just stick to this dumb strat. Bang. That world record? Oh. No, it isn't. Okay, we got improved by 0.2. I mean, it's not like, you know, you're jumping to a double respawn and then double re... It's like you're jumping through something and then changing the route of the map completely. Those are the ones I don't like, but if it's something like this, I don't mind. That's good speed. World record pace, ain't no way. Now we gotta get the dumb strat. Bang. Easy clap. I want to try and prove that and put and do a barrel roll at the end. Now watch world record, doing it right now. Potential. Dumb strat and got it. Oh no. Woo! Yes. Yes, we got the barrel roll. I wanted that so bad in the PB. You probably save even more time if you barrel roll to the left rather than the right. Like if you barrel a bit tighter on the thing. That'll do. That was a fun stream.